How was your first impression?
My first impression is that this institute is very good in terms of infrastructure, but also the support from the human resources, for example. They support you with everything.
For me, it was not too stressed, I would say, because I already studied all my studies basically here in Frankfurt. I did my bachelor's and master's here in Frankfurt. And therefore it wasn't really too much new for me around here.
So the first impression was great. I met a lot of people, new people, and I got a lot of help from the IMPRS.
I remember being very anxious and very taken aback by everything. So it's nice to see them just as anxious and just as taken aback.
It was really, really amazing. It was such a warm and welcoming atmosphere here.
The very first time, it took me quite a while to get used to this interesting looking interior of the building. And Germany, of course, it's quite a unique country, I guess. Yeah.
How do you feel after the first week?
It was a bit exhausting, I must say, but I feel much more knowledgeable now. Like, I can handle more of the stuff and I have a much better understanding of how all of the faculties are working together. So it was really nice to get a nice overview.
To be honest, it was in the beginning kind of exhausting, but at some point you just get used to handling that amount of information each day. But now I feel like I got a really good overview about the research orientation of the institute, and also was more encouraged doing my rotations in the lab I initially chose.
What is your advice for the new students?
My advice would be, especially for foreigners, don't worry too much. You get a lot of support here, so everything will be fine in the end.
Please enjoy your lab rotations, because that's the best time of your IMPRS program where you can be naive and like play around.
Exactly the same, it's gonna go well.